I think everyone thinks that we are all crowded, we don't have time to do things. Yesterday, for example, I was in a session and I met a colleague and she was saying that I have a lot of work. She thinks that's kind of succeeding in life, that you are crowded, you don't have time. So she was saying, I have a problem. I feel like I'm a careless person. I don't have time to call my friends, to keep in touch with relatives. So I said to her, and even if I have a time, she wants to relax. That's my time, that's my private time, so I want to relax. So sometime when I get back after like months and I call a friend, he's like sad for me. A relative, he could cut his relation with me. So that's a problem. But I think the problem is not about not having time. It's about time management. So if we could divide the time into four quadrants,
Continue till red, okay?
Anyway, so it's about priorities. If you care for some people, you don't have to like make a phone call whenever you feel you will cut your relation. You could make it. I told here you could make a like phone call, like every day you scroll your contacts and have one or two phone calls. That would take like from 5 to 10 minutes. That won't, but it will keep the relation on. It won't cut the relation, and then you will keep in touch in a steady way, like every 2 weeks. You will call them, not cutting the relation, and also not like calling regularly and feeling you have no time for yourself. So the conclusion is you have to make priorities. And you have to not rush yourself toward that corner that you have urgent things and very important things. You do it and you feel like complicated and that's not succeeding. Succeeding is about making priorities.